Hypocrisy troubles me greatly. Today's biggest and brightest film actresses make upwards of $10 million per picture. They only rise to that level, however, if they're willing to simulate sex acts on camera. I say simulate. That's merely for the intercourse. The kissing, the nibbling on nipples, the sticking of tongues in ears and mouths, the groping of breasts and thighs, hands on penises, groins. That's real. It's actually going on. These actresses may tell us they're doing it for some redeeming social value. Well, that and $1 million. Happens at lesser levels. Women employees have sometimes been known to gratify their male superiors in hopes that a promotion may ensue. It's not a noble thing, but it happens sometimes. We don't jail them. I've known many women who wouldn't consider a man marriage material unless his income was in a certain bracket. I don't respect that, but it happens. Women marry for money. We don't jail them. The truth is, sex has always been a currency for women, always. Though often at a quid pro blurry quo, my client was honest. She told the truth to that man and to you. I apologize. Hypocrisy always gives me such pause. Let's all take a moment.